Shalosh, this is Monique Gomez, and my 12 mug of, butane fuel for 8 ounces just showed up from Amazon. And this is what they look like, all bunched up together. And then, of course, I bought one of them eco-friendlya fans that have less wattage. You put water, and you can also put air purifier, liquid, natural liquid in there, mix with the water. I usually mix those two over there. And then, of course, this little USB fan that I connect to my, charging generator. So, and then, of course, they have the USB hub. So I can connect several things at once. And then I also have this power bank where I'm running... I'm going to be running my cell phone to wire to that to be charging my cell phone at the same time. So I'm thinking about getting a battery, a 5-year battery or 1-year battery with an inverter. That way I can charge, like, in the case of a winter season, I can charge my 200-watt light bulb as a warmer and keep that on while I'm taking a warm shower, and then also connect like other resources like my 60-watt to 100-watt light fixtures, and then carry it with me with a cord around the house so I can see better on what I'm doing, if I want to do late night yard work or if I want to clean up late night with my animals and stuff like that. So my dog just passed away, and I had to bury him on the side of the house. So yeah, feeling sad. It was she bite that died, right? And he died flea infestation. I had gotten a veterinarian tablet for 3 months, but gave him half of that, and then I gave him two flea and tick shampoo baths. Then I gave him, flea and tick dip, and I also gave him, a whole bottle of flea and tick spray. Nothing worked. It was like an evil, bad, brujo energy that attacked my dog. He was going on 11 years of age, and he's no longer alive. My other dog now, I have two other dogs that are going on 11 years old also, but... I'm going to be monitoring them also, see how we're doing. Those fleas are so damn aggressive. I just took my outdoor flea and tick spray, and I sprayed the whole yard area where he was at and to kill the fleas and ticks. Also, I'm going to go buy some Dawn. One of the coworkers that I work with said that Dawn is soap. You just put that on your dogs and it should kill fleas and ticks too. So I'm going to try that. And I'm going to also look it up on YouTube. But I'm just sharing information on the butane fuel. Got it at $25 on Amazon. Saved about over $10 from what I would pay for a Coleman butane fuel canister just like this one for those stoves. Because I like to cook. And so I just wanted to share that information with you on some appliances and what to connect if you have outages and such like that. Much love, loves you. Mama takes down if a mousy woman, no citizen.